Good evening, everyone. On behalf of the Clarence Council Association and Clarence Central School District, welcome to our annual summer band concert. I was mentioning to the ensemble last evening, it was looking like weather was going to be good, it was like we're going to be in pretty good shape, the rain was going to hold off. We had a beautiful morning, and then Carol Klinkschmidt, one of the Council Association officers, called me and said that, you know, have bad news, there's going to be a really bad storm front coming through between 7 and 8. And if you look outside right now, it's getting really pretty black. So we definitely made the right decision, but I think it's the first time that I remember in the 27 years I've been in the district that we've had to do this. But thank you for being here, and welcome. The one good thing is the seats are comfortable and you have air conditioning, so it's a little better. We have a great program for you tonight. We have a couple soloists. We'll announce the pieces as we go through. Some of my colleagues are going to be conducting the ensemble as well. So welcome and thank you for being here. We're going to start out with a very traditional concert overture called The Light Cavalry.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next up, we have a soloist for you. Senior trombonist Anthony Magera, actually bass trombonist, will be going to Kenyon College next year. He's going to study neuroscience and also do some musical work as well. In fact, he got a pretty nice scholarship for music there, and he's also going to play football. And you'll see when you see Anthony, if you don't know him, he's definitely a football player. He was the person that won our senior concerto competition this year. It didn't work out that well for him to play at Kleinhans due to some timing things, so we're having him play this year at the summer band concert, and we're happy to do the Bluebells of Scotland with Anthony Magera.
Thank you.
this is a piece by George Gershwin, definitely a state composer of. I'm sorry. Before we get to Gershwin, my colleague from the middle school, Mrs. Christy Mallory, is going to conduct a piece called Rondinella by Frank Erickson. Thank you. bands and courses. So we're very excited. So we thought we'd get a little bit of a warm-up going with a medley of Disney tunes. We'll be taking a 15-minute intermission after that, so feel free to head out to the foyer and purchase some snacks from our Band Boosters. It's a great fundraiser for us. And after that, we'll see you back for our second half.
Thank you. Thank you.
America the Beautiful. Miss Morgan Chalmers. first half and then still played that concerto, which is pretty unbelievable. Next, I'd like to invite to the podium my colleague, Mrs. Dana Bennett. She teaches at Clarence Center, Sheridan Hill Elementary Schools, and she is going to be conducting the Armed Forces Salute. And I will be calling out the military anthems as they're played. And if you are a member of the Armed Service, current or veteran, and your military song is played, please stand so we can thank you for your service to our country.
Thank you.
year, one of our two most requested songs, we always end with these two numbers, are the 1812 Overture and the Stars and Stripes Forever. So the 1812 Overture, I say this every year, is a very long piece of music. We'll be here for a very long time if we do the whole thing. Everybody just really likes the ending anyway. So we're going to start with the last quarter. We'll play the finale of this. It might be a little bit different inside with the cannon shots on the bass drum, so it's a little bit less in your head. And then we'll finish up with the Stars and Stripes Forever. So 1812 finale.
Thank you.
still concerts left with the Clarence Concert Association. We have two more orchestra concerts left. This one this weekend is going to be great. It's all based on operas. It's going to be a fantastic performance. Mrs. Ronfola is the principal clarinetist in that orchestra, and as I already mentioned, Morgan is the principal horn player, and one of the people that helps run the whole thing, she also works for the Buffalo Philharmonic, is alumni Simone Miolo, who's also the clarinet section. And they would like to have you be there as well. And make sure when you're there, you come to the Van Booster snack stand that's over the top of the hill. So recuperate some money for that. We hope to see you next year, hopefully outside when it's dry. But for this next piece, I need a helper. Where's Isaac, Mallory? Is he around anywhere? Isaac, here he comes. Come on up here, Isaac. Please welcome Isaac. Thank you.